my heart, President Aquino, Mar Rojas, Grace Po, and ABS-CBN management, because of your actions, your conspiracy, because of the elite conspiracy to shoot down a Duterte presidency, this ad is actually helping us a lot. And in fact, we are not worried or afraid of the ad. We are bringing this up as a matter of principle, because the whole Duterte Cayetano campaign is about having one Philippines, one law. If this ad was shown a month ago, a week ago, and we had an opportunity to reply, or sinabihan kami ng COMELEC na allowed ang negative ad, we would not lie, but we would put up something truthful. I am confirming to you that this is a conspiracy between the Palas, Grace Po, Mar Rojas, their supporters, and some groups, no? And of course, with the participation of some people in the management of a network. We have confirmed that the Palas was trying to get either SECMAR or Grace Po, Senator Po, to meet and for one of them to withdraw. The problem is tumaas si SECMAR sa surveys ng Liberal, pero kahit sa surveys ni Senator Po, halos pantay na sila. So hindi sila mag-agree kung sino ang magwi-withdraw. But my enemy's enemy is my friend, so they just agreed on the last 2 weeks of a demolition job. They come out now with a spliced, yung pinagtagpi-tagping ad na pinapalabas na ang mayor ay minumura mismo ay ang Santo Papa without his explanation of him cursing at the traffic and oppression, making appear that he's anti-women despite everything he's done in Davao and his explanation about the event, and making appear that he is pro-NPA or bata siya ng Communist Party despite the fact that openly in-endorse si Grace Po ng legal fronts ng left, and despite the fact that Mar Rojas himself, the platform ng Rojas Rebredo is to talk to the left, no? But we are thanking them because this is all that we want to change in the Philippines. Hindi pwedeng iilan mayayaman will dictate the agenda for the whole country.